come on, man. I want to see you put ketchup. This nigga grabbed ketchup packets on the load, right? Like, I was outside. This nigga went back inside, grabbed ketchup packets. I thought he was grabbing moist toilet so we could wash our hands. This nigga put ketchup on wings.
What's wrong with that?
That ain't the most righteous shit I ever seen in my life. Show him that, man. Give him that thumbnail.
Yeah, look at that, man.
Fuck you with the lemon pepper wings for and put ketchup on it.
I gotta have this because my tongue's still burning from that damn Korean.
Bro, I gotta get some fries, man. Huh? I want some fries, man. Your fries look good. They look like homemade fries, man. Like hand cut fries. Yeah. I'm going back to get some fries, though. We would have made it through this fucking review if he just wouldn't have got the ketchup. That's what's making me want the fries. Cause ketchup don't go on fucking chicken wings.
So you go with ketchup on fries?
Yeah, you stupid motherfucker. That's what ketchup go on.
Ketchup go on anything you want to put it on. You put ketchup on fucking
look
pizza.
At me and say, so you going to put ketchup on fries? Like, that ain't the shit ketchup's supposed to go on. It damn sure ain't supposed to go on no motherfucking chicken wing.
What? Man, you fried, bro.
You the only nigga in humanity that I've ever seen put ketchup on a motherfucking chicken wing, bro.
Bro. Chicken wings is just like wearing fucking pants.
Man, that's some homeless shit, bro.
How is that homeless?
That's ketchup on chicken?
Ketchup on chicken, like barbecue on chicken, like motherfucking
no barbecue. Sauce, barbecue tastes good on chicken. You never heard of God. You? Have you heard of barbecue wings before?
Everybody heard of barbecue wings.
Have you ever heard of ketchup wings before?
Hell no.
Yeah, and there's a reason why, motherfucker. There's a reason why there's no such thing as ketchup wings because the shit should not go on fucking wings, man.
Okay. Everybody eat different. I don't eat like this nigga.
You eat homeless, I eat regular. Homeless, regular. Homeless, regular. Regular. Say it with me. Homeless.
I'm regular, man. I eat different. Like, hey, ketchup on wings, fucking ketchup on pizza. You feel me? Like,
homeless shit. This nigga is so motherfucking broke. He don't want to waste no condiments. He just say, fuck it, start putting it on every goddamn thing he could possibly think. I'm like, fuck it, I ain't wasting this ketchup packet. Let's put it on the pizza. Fuck it, I ain't wasting this ketchup packet. Let's put it on the wing. Fuck it, I ain't wasting this ketchup. Let's put it on my dick and probably
hell no.
You see how he sucked that bone? Hey, we out this motherfucker. Ain't a review coming. It should be up by tomorrow, man. We out. Fat Boys Food Review, man. We be back. I don't know where we're going to be at next time. You got to figure out where we're going to be at. Follow that page. Go to YouTube. Type in Cooking with Tink. Click on there and you'll see me cooking it up. Click on the name, Derek Johnson. That's me. And then you'll see all my videos on there. And you can subscribe to the channel. More reviews coming with this nigga.
Yeah.
All right, we out. Go ahead.
Oh, yeah. Make sure you get my album.
There you go. Yeah.